Merry Christmas to all my followers and everybody around the world. Well, it's December already, so I'm so excited to share with you on this video. It's just about how to create your own Christmas studio for your ferrets. I'll be talking about what you need to buy to make your Christmas studio for your ferrets or any small pets. And I'm gonna be talking about how to set up your amazing Christmas studio. What supplies do you guys need to create an amazing studio for your ferrets? Well, I am all dressed up. I love my outfit. I hope you guys love my outfit. It's the bomb. And today I'm gonna be doing a small clip of me miserably dancing.
Oh my gosh, if you see my dancing, it's horrible. I don't know how to dance for my life, even if it depended on it. It's terrible. You're not gonna be wanting to see my videos ever again. Wait, just kidding. I hope not.
I'll let you make fun of me. You know, sure, go ahead, make fun of me. But the best part is that you make it to 300 subscribers in 1 week. You will be needing a small miniature Christmas tree. You will be needing miniature Christmas lights, tape, scissors. You will need Christmas tree decorations, ribbons to decorate your tree. You will need some ornament hooks. You will need a nutcracker for decorating your background. You will be needing Christmas lights, clear Christmas lights to be more specific. You will be needing a miniature snowman for your Christmas studio. It's very cute. You will be needing wrapping paper and a corner in your room or maybe in your apartment. Now we will be setting our nutcracker. And now we're gonna throw some ornaments on the floor just for decoration, for it to look cute. We're going to add our snowman on the side. Very cute. It's looking great. We're now gonna add the bottom lights of the studio, so it's gonna look like this. That's very cute. And now we're gonna add the Christmas bows. This is how it looks like with the Christmas bows. So now we're gonna be adding the Christmas lights to our miniature tree. And this tree is about $6 at Marshall's. And this was at Publix, I got it for $2. Very cheap, guys. Here we go. Let's start decorating.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Our ornaments to our Christmas tree. so excited.
Okay.
Here we go. Our little Christmas ornaments.
Time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
Now we're here with snow and we're gonna put the top star of the tree. Here we go. Like it?
He loves it. Oh, baby, you love it. Look at him.
And we just added our Christmas tree. This is how it looks like. This is how the floor looks like. It's perfect for picture taking. And we're gonna see what snow does.
In the frosty air. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
So some ideas that you could get for Christmas. Snow, what do you want for Christmas? Do you know what you want for Christmas? You want toys? Let me hear. Let me hear you say it. He wants toys. Oh, my hat. My hat is just going cuckoo everywhere. You want toys, and then you want what? Tell me, tell me. He wants treats? Yes, you want treats? Okay. What else do you want? You want a new house? I will get you all of that stuff. And we need to get you a Christmas outfit for our next video. This is only part one of this video, and there's going to be part two, which is going to be coming soon. Shh. He doesn't know his surprise. Nope, nope, I know you don't know. Say thank you for all of our subscribers, and hopefully there's so much more subscribers.
Thank you for watching How to Make Your Own Christmas Studio for Your Ferrets or Small Pets. Bye! Say bye!